go anywhere, we want to first of all thank the fathers and mothers of this house for letting us be here tonight. Amen. It is not by mighty nor by power, but by the Holy Spirit of God. Amen. I want to thank God for this beautiful team, the instrumentalists, the singers as well. And I'm only saying that to God be the glory for everything that is going to happen this night, this very evening. Amen. We want to start off with a word. And I want us to rush into our Bibles in the book of John, chapter 4. John chapter 4 has a beautiful story that I would like us to share before we get started. The Bible talks about Jesus meeting this beautiful woman at the well. And it so happened that it was a time of visitation, though this woman did not know. Amen. Tonight could be the time of our visitations, yet we do not know. Amen. But the Bible goes on and tells a beautiful story when these two met, and after a little conversation, this is what happens in the book of John chapter 4. That the Samaritan woman at the well gets to find out who Jesus is. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
And once she realized who Jesus was, she goes further to call many to come and see this man called Jesus. And when the multitude gather around, their lives are changed. We're gathering around this very night, not because of our inner things or inner businesses. We're gathering around because of Jesus. Amen. 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 The Bible declares the time is coming, and the time is now, when men will not worship from that hill, but they will worship the Father in spirit and in truth. Verses 23 declares this. John chapter 4 and verses 23. The Bible declares and says, "But the hour cometh, and now is, when the true worshippers shall worship the Father in spirit and in truth. For the Father seeketh such to worship him." Many a times we seek God in prayer. We seek God in fasting. We seek God in doing beautiful things. Amen. But here is the word of the Lord coming to all of us. And it is letting us know that however much we're seeking God for every other thing, God is seeking us for one particular thing. And this is to worship him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we come together this evening just to do one thing, and that is to worship the living God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We come together this evening just to put our crowns on the side, just to put everything that hinders us from worshiping him on the side, and just to glorify him and him alone. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because he is the reason why we live, why we walk, what we do every other thing. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Will you join us this evening? Will you join us tonight just to lift up the name of Jesus? Amen.
Amen.
For the Bible has declared that this is the hour when true worshippers will worship him in spirit and in truth. And the Father is seeking such to do so. We've sought the Father in prayer. We've sought the Father in fasting. This is the hour that he now is seeking us to give him full praise and worship. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
How many of us are just ready to do that tonight? You're ready to do that tonight? You're ready to give him glory? You're ready to give him praise? Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because when we we do so, something happens. When we do so, something happens to us. When we raise a sweet aroma of praise and worship, the heavens come down. Amen. For the Bible has declared that he dwells in the praises of his people. He dwells in the worship of his people. He heals in the praises. He heals in the worship. Hallelujah. And this is the day. This is the hour. This is the night of sweet aromas of praise and worship. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Could you just join us to raise up your hands? Could you just join us just to stand up on your feet as we give him glory, as we worship him, as we exalt his holy name. Father, we want to say we love you. Father, we want to say we exalt your holy name tonight. This is the hour of evening sacrifice, and we come before you just like you came into the Garden of Eden every other day in the evening, and you had fellowship with us. Adam knew you alone, Heavenly Father. Likewise, we come before you because of this sweet fellowship, O Holy Spirit. May we know you even tonight more and more and more. The song that says, the Lion of Judah, we just come down to bow down and worship you and exalt your holy name. We come to lift your name on high. You're the Lord of Abraham, the Lord of Isaac, the Lord of Jacob. We come just to fall and to bow before your holy name. Come take your place in this very sanctuary. Come take your place, King of Glory. Come take your place, Ebenezer Father. Come take your place, oh Sovereign King. We just bow down to worship you. Yahweh is your name. Yahweh is your name. Yahweh is your name. We've left a lot of stuff behind, and we've just chosen this very night to come and lay down everything, to come and bow before you, to come and exalt your holy name. Yahweh, 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 Yahweh. Can you feel this place? Yahweh, 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 Yahweh. Yahweh, 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 you. Oh, Yahweh, this room, oh God, you need to stay. You chose this day, oh Heavenly Father, that we will be standing ready to go before your name. Come and do what only you can do, King of Glory. Come take your place tonight, Heavenly Father. Come show yourself mighty. Come show yourself excellent, Lord. Come show yourself worthy. Come show yourself powerful. Come show yourself holy, yes, Lord. Come show yourself, Lord, just like you visited that woman at the world, Lord. We call upon you, Holy Spirit of God. Come take your place. Come take your place. Come take your place. Come take your place. May you come and heal. May you come and deliver, Lord. May you come and teach. May you come and help. May you come and deliver. May you come and lead.
Oh, He's worthy of all glory. He's worthy of all honor. He's worthy of all power. He's worthy of all praise.